Hey guys, County Homestead. I'm gonna show you what we do after work here in the middle of winter. Come on along, we gotta put some hay into the cows, see how we make out in the dark. Oh, flashlight. How nice. So what we're going to do first is see if we can get the old skid steers there. Hopefully, at minus 10, it'll still start. And then, of course, true to form, I got to take the snow bucket off, or snow blade. Put the pallet forks on. See how we do. Sometimes it works out.
Leave some pressure on these, see if I can get them unhooked. I don't have much left. One.
one in every drive. Oh, a bit of a design. Hold on. Nothing to it. bear with me.
Drop shot.
This is what we're after.
Phase one.
All right. because of the weather, crap, I think we'll go for an easy bail. We'll just take that one right off the end. There's the hay. Now we just gotta get her opened up and get a spot ready to put it, which is gonna be right in here. Hi, girls. So you don't think I'm losing my mind. We're saying hi to the calves. You probably still think I'm losing my mind. It's quite dark in there. I just need to prep a spot here for them. Sure, who likes this more, me or them? Honestly, they don't seem to mind it. A little fresh bedding for them. This is a pain in the butt to try and get the new bale in here. The architect of Plan Barn. Unfortunately, we did not plan it big enough. And they also did not keep track of his knife to open the hay. So, we'll go on a goose hunt, or goose chase maybe, see if we can find a knife, get the plastic off that bale of hay. I'm pretty sure I own one, just not real sure where it is. We'll take a look in here. knife I was looking for, but should work. Hopefully. Our bale of hay, free of net wrapping and plastic, and ready to go in. We'll see how we do here. Bear with me. And there, that's what we get for a rush job. It's not perfect, but
these little girls will burn through this in about 2 weeks.
If need be, we'll move it around some later. But for now, it's food. It'll keep them from starving. And it'll keep me from worrying about them. Making this look easy, huh? Just for clarity's sake, this is full of grain. I'm getting old. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Kind of gives you an idea what things are like here at home. Honestly, wouldn't change it for the world. Have a good night. Thanks.